Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoin Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today's video is APEC beta testing is live now. So finally it gone live in the evening my time zone, but actually that's time I usually busy on daily basis. I usually make videos on night time, my time zone. So that's why I'm making this video now. It gone live around 4-5 hours ago, or you can say around, yes, more than 4-5 hours ago, a bit more than, okay. So first it was announced that it will be live after 4 hours, and let me show you the message which came in. And in this video what I am going to do is I will explain this all the things to you, and then we will discuss about the APEC and how it will impact the price of our coin and what are the benefits of using the APEC features and all the things. So maybe I divide this video into two parts, because first it's a very long message which I need to explain, because there are very important things, that what is leverage and what is leverage trading and what is arbitrage trading. Arbitrage trading you already know about it, but leverage trading is new for most of the crypto traders, because this thing is not well known in crypto. In forex, leverage is a normal thing, and whoever works in forex trading knows about leverage trading, but in crypto it's a new thing basically, and I will explain all the things in details in this video, so you can get to know more and more about this. But I will, before starting this video, I will recommend you one thing, and that is that APEC is under beta testing at this time, so you will not use your real money for testing the APEC, okay. So I will recommend you all to go and test it, so you will learn more and more about it. So once it will be live, you will be already well known about all the things, so you can use the features and take advantage, because it's the game changing opportunity which David has given to us, and it can change our life if we use it properly. And for using it properly, we need to learn it first, and at this time it's a golden opportunity to learn it, to understand it while it is in beta testing, okay. Because if it goes live, then you will have to use your real money to test all the things. So at this time it is an opportunity to you to understand the leverage trading, to understand the arbitrage trading, so you can get more knowledge about it. So once it will be live, you will have some knowledge, so you can use it to make some profits, some good profits for you, or at least you know that what is going on, so you can understand more and more in future, okay. So now let's start this video with this message, then we will move to the APEC page and we will discuss more about it, okay. So as you can see the announcement, it came on 3rd July 2019 and on Wednesday, means today, okay. So APEC leverage and arbitraging beta, okay. So the topic of is average APEC leverage and arbitrage beta, arbitraging beta. Hi ARBNation, it is with great pleasure to announce that APEC beta will be live for practice for all arbitraging.co users in 4 hours. So this message was posted before it goes live, but I am making this video after this thing is live. So this message is 4 hours before, but only this line was belong to that, other details are same as it was, okay. So let's move to further. Let me tell you that the APEC is already live now, okay. So if you want to go and beta test it, you can do it now, it is already live, okay. So APEC will use aUSD for both leverage and arbitrage trades. Okay, so the number one point is that APEC will be using aUSD currency, okay, which is the Abot currency aUSD. It will use aUSD for both the feature which are introduced in APEC. The number one is leverage trading, the number two is arbitraging trading. Okay, arbitrage trading. Okay, during beta testing, fees will not be deducted from user's account. So at this time in the beta testing mode, you don't have to pay any fees. Okay, so no fees will be deducted from your account, and you don't have to pay any fees for using this feature, beta testing mode. However, when beta testing is complete, the fees will be payable in ARB. I will give importance to this word ARB. Okay, it's very important if you understand that what it is saying. This line for me is all. Okay, this feature is on the one side and this single line is on the other side, and this is going to change the future of ARBNation. This is going to take ARBNation to the moon. Let me tell you why. So it is saying that after the beta testing will be completed, there will be a fees implemented, and that fees will be payable in ARBNation. So you have to use ARBNation to give the fees, and definitely it will increase the demand for ARBNation. That's the thing you need to understand. The team decided on a public beta practice mode to allow users the time and freedom to learn APEC before going live. So they are saying that the team who was testing the beta testing the APEC before has decided that they should open the beta testing for public for a practice mode, so they can learn more and more about APEC before we go live. So they also have experience to know about APEC. Okay, so to add aUSD for testing, press the fill tank button on top of the above CMC prices. Okay, so if you want to add aUSD for the testing, you have to press the fill tank button, which is on top right of the coin market cap prices, which I will show you in the further part of this video, that where to click to get the aUSD in your account. Investor current aUSD and ARB balance will remain untouched during the beta process. So those who have aUSD and ARB balance will remain untouched. They will not use your aUSD and ARB balance. It's just a practice mode. You are not using your real money. It's just a virtual money which you will be using for practicing. Once the beta will be finished, then you will be using your real money for the trading. Then you will have to pay the fees. Then you will have to use your real aUSD. Okay, the two key element of APEC. Okay, now there are the two key elements for APEC. The number one, the ability to arbitrage directly using two of the three exchanges used. Okay, so you will be able to directly arbitrage two of the three exchanges which are used in the arbitraging in the APEC. Okay, and the number second point is APEC is a leveraging platform with the ability to leverage your trades on 100 plus pairs. Okay, you will be able to use leverage trading on more than 100 trading pairs. That's amazing. Using 1x, 2x, 1x, 2x, 5x, 10x, 20x and 50x. It's huge. Okay, you will be able to use 100 plus pairs for leverage trading, where you will be able to use leverage from 1x to 50x. That's a huge opportunity for everyone. Okay, and arbitrage trading is, in this you will get leverage trading. Okay, now they are explaining about that, what is arbitrage trading and what is leverage trading, and they are giving us the details of about that, how it will work and what we have to do and what is leverage trading. Basically, as you can see, they have explained the details. So I have explained you till here, okay, and now I am finishing this part of the video here, and in the next part of the video I will explain you the remaining updates. Then we will move to the Apex page and then we will discuss more about Apex. Okay, so let me end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Have a very wonderful day. Bye bye.